Let's look at this question. A square is inscribed in a quarter of a circle in such a manner that two of its adjacent vertices lie on the radii at an equal distance from the center, while the other two vertices lie on the circular arc. If the square has a side of x, then the radius of the circle is. Okay. First, let me try and draw a square. Oof. I should try again. I don't know why my square is tilted. It is again tilted, but okay. And now the circle will look something like this. The quarter circle will look something like this. This is where the point is. The arc this. Okay. So this is x, this is x. I know these two lengths are equal and this was 20. If these two lengths are equal, this will be 45. This will be 45. Because this is x, this length will be x by root 2. This length would also be x by root 2. Seems nice. Okay, now what I'm doing is from this point, I'm dropping a perpendicular on the radius. I'm dropping a perpendicular on the radius. See how that helps. This is 45. This is 90. So this will also be 45. This is a perpendicular, so this is 90. This will also be 45. So can you see? I have not named the points. So A, B, C, D, and this point is M. In triangle AMD, if this is 45, this is 45, and the hypotenuse is X, this will again be X by root 2. And AN will also be X by root 2. And now connect the center point O with A. Connect the center point O with A. OA is the radius. So radius square should be square of AN. AN square plus OM square. OM square. So R square is equal to AN square is how much? X square by 2. And OM is how much? 2 times. So root 2x. So 2x. Sorry. Root 2x, so 2x square, right? So r square is equal to 2.5x square, or r should be equal to under root 2.5 times of x, which is given in option B. So that should be your answer.